pull up in all type of cars, I'm serving them straight out the jar. The UFO is parked, the bitch we come straight from Mars.
For real?
I tell her meet me at the corner store. Yeah. I make a play and then I gotta go. I got that Wendy's, that's a 4 for 4. I got that fast food for a hoe.
Whoa, it's your good man, your boy KD, man. Coming y'all again with another video, man. Let's talk to this man, NLE Choppa. I ain't gonna fake. This is the first NLE Choppa video. Matter of fact, I ain't gonna lie. You know, I did an NLE Choppa video back. We had the video with Tupac. He had Tupac. He was driving that Tupac, man. I ain't gonna fake on it, man. I ain't no big NLE Choppa fan, though, man. Cause I ain't gonna tell you why. I'm gonna tell you why I'm not a big NLE Choppa fan, though, man. For real, though. Cause I felt like this nigga, I don't think he, like, about that shit and the shit that I heard about him, man. Like, he from Memphis, right? They from Memphis. Nigga, I know they from Memphis, man. Nigga said that nigga did not grow up like that. And he just, I don't know. I don't know. Cause I don't know cover rest. I can only say what I heard. You feel what I'm saying? So, I don't know if true or not, but I seen Cuz got in a little trouble, man. Hey, hold on. Yeah, I done seen Cutter got in a little trouble, man. Funny right there. Boy, say you got in a little trouble. They say you got a little, like, little burglary charge. Boy, what you doing, boy? Hey, boy, you what? Got caught with some weed. NLE Choppa and weed. That always sound like he go together. Cause he sound like he so heavily and so he eat all that stuff organically. And you know what I'm saying? That's what I was looking at, little nigga. Now you want to be gangster? Talking about all the gang? Man, come on, man. Come on, you got to the side, man. But then the guy was some Zanny. Got called it Zanny on him. Don't let nobody fly. Got a pistol charge. Man, got a little pistol charge. Said the man had to conceal. No conceal. License to conceal. Look at that check. What you got going? But you still a young little nigga, man. You still confused, I guess. I don't know. But Cud talented. I ain't going to fake on him. I ain't going to fake him on the way. Cud is talented. I think he'll be a fire actor or something, though. But rapping. But the gangster shit. Like I really don't believe it all the time though, but I see people did the beatbox challenge, man. And everybody do the beatbox challenge. You know, nigga been doing it. You know what I'm saying? They're the third one that I'm gonna do tonight though. Shit, my girl fucking MMA drive one. You know what I'm saying? I gotta hear her shit cause she be spit. We fucking with it though. But I'm talking, man. So let's go on and get to the video, man. NLE Choppa beatbox first. Yeah, he out of jail, man. Look at this dude, dog.
Come down straight to the ground, we make sure that he don't get up. Call him Reverend and his mama, tell him come and pick him up. I'ma smack you with this body, asking is my glizzy tough. Only like it sloppy, she gon' be boss when she sucking me. Told her bring a friend if she ever think about fucking me. Touching who? Touching me to God, where your ass gon' be.
I ain't gon' fake, man. I done heard that beat go so hard. That beat go so hard. They make one vibe out to him, but I ain't gonna fake. You kind of running this bit though. I ain't gonna fake. I've been down you for a minute. You hand up that one song that walked me down. Then it been cold. I ain't gonna fake. I like that bit, that too. That bit jam, but let's see. I'm liking this so far though, NLE Choppa. I ain't gonna fake. I ain't gonna fake. I like the video cause he got his niggas in that bit. And they and let the niggas they have fuck he out. This the NLE Choppa that he didn't just stay though. Cause this NLE Choppa sound a little believable, but I already you already sold yourself a little bit on me though. The ugly forces too.
She legally blind. Gave her a towel and told her she fine. She kept sucking till she started crying. Told her mouth, shoot her mouth.
and make them black folks though. I ain't gonna fact, he only wearing black folks because that nigga Young Boy wearing white ones. And he won't be like Young Boy. He don't wanna be considered no Young Boy. Got the hell out there, I'm gonna call that. Been lit though. Throw the baby a call and act it out. Fresh out the joint. Get that nigga fresh out the joint. What up? What up? I'm out.
Y'all good?
We cracked that bit?
Y'all good?
You wrecked that bit? Oh, man. Oh, man. Hold on. What the hell? Oh, was that the stack? Oh, what the fuck I did? Oh, the fuck I did. I done fucked the video up. Damn, hold on, I got y'all. Oh, I got y'all. Hold on, hold on, fix that shit. Damn, what I'm doing? Damn. There we go. So that man was in the hell? Was that a hell? Was that a hell? That was a hell. Oh boy, you did a cat like that? Oh, you did a cat like that? Oh boy. Oh boy. Fuck that hell up, boy. Don't worry about you get it fixed. The next time, nigga, long let it cook.